I'm Leroy Leiske. I was the president of the Alabama-Mississippi Conference from 1953 till 62. And in those days, we had little under 4,000 members. We built the academy with a tremendous support from those members. And today, I understand that you have over 11,000 members. That is, I want to congratulate the president and his group that have been such wonderful evangelists in the last few years.